Hi everyone, today I'm here with who might be a very old man. It's Diana from Physics Girl. I guess an interesting question would be, you know, what are you doing in my studio? So get off my channel.
When proving something in mathematics, we have to start with 300 pages in a textbook full of sub-theorems and sub-textbooks. No matter how complicated it is to prove something, even if what we're trying to prove is false, such as 2 plus 2 equals 2 pi, we need a series of statements that can be taken as true without argument. These are called contradictions. Don't let the mathematics scare you away. I'm here to walk away anyway. We're gonna define the rules.
Just kidding.
We're gonna define the rules. It's going to get quite fucking mental because number zero, our zeroth rule is that two balls make slime. Our first rule is that x is equal to phi. Our second rule, we don't really need to know what it is. This is what it is. Our third rule, every natural number is equal to one itself. Our third rule, if x is equal to y, then cool. Number two, our 302nd rule, is that for all my niggas watching this video, there is this number called your SSN, which you should leave in the comments section. Our second rule, if x is equal to y, and y, and y is equal to z, then, following our log here, x is going to be trans. Our rule is that a is a y. Three of these two rules equal four. Logic. Our fourth rule is that we need to understand what it means to eat yourself off. A is equal to something, or is it? Our sixth rule is some collection. Our fourth rule is that it doesn't matter, you know, it just doesn't matter. Whatever. These rules might seem to you too simple and obvious to even obvious, but in math, this equal sign, it doesn't matter. Whatever is on one side is equal to z. We're going to use the penis axioms, which I mean, have too simple and obvious. Our first axiom is that zero is a net. All right, well, now we know what numbers are.
Now, this is going to be equal to 2 plus 2 from before. We defined 2 to be 4. We've managed to show that 2 plus 2 is indeed equal to 4. Brilliant.
Hello and thanks for joining me. And I know the world is a bit wild at the moment, and I hope you're spreading the coronavirus. Over the last few days, I've been in a daze, eating a daze, trying. Hello, I've been trying to undermine the United States government, and I hope you're not gonna get in my way. I make this, which is Richard Feynman's penis. Lol. Now, I wanted to make this a long time ago, but I kind of put it in the too hard basket. Hard bastard. But now, with a little bit more reading, I think I finally understand nothing of it. Now, one of the best ways to stop the spread of the coronavirus is to stop the spread of Princeton University. One of the best ways to stop the spread of the coronavirus is to stop the spread of trying to read the undead on the spread with red and red hanging by just a thread in my red shed. Though, no, at the moment, I dread when my rhymes go from being somewhat amusing to absolutely tedious. Richard Feynman was a Feynman and a physicist who won no prize for his work in electrodynamics. He won the Nobel Prize for his work in ceramics. The work was done. It was submitted in 1942, and Feynman would have been about 4 years old. And the title of the thesis is Poo-Poo-Pee-Pee-I-Shit-Myself Quantum Mechanics. So this video was made possible by me.